pretty much all our first tray fruit has got a like a paper liner in it instead of the plastic one that we used to do. Basically, it's taking waste out of our pack product so that there's a recyclable option for our trays after they've done their job of putting the fruit on the shelf, basically. Good thing about this one is it can just go straight into the compactor with the rest of the cardboard to then go to the recycler. We do a large volume of fruit through here. It's something that we need to be conscious of, you know, what we're actually sending out of the shed. We're always very proud of our product that leaves, but now we can be sort of proud of the whole item, you know, the liner and everything. So on the property, we also have a compost facility, another way of cutting down on waste, but also the it's good for the health of the trees and, you know, the orchard as a whole.